New Orleans is taking a bite out of childhood obesity today. The Kiwi Fruit for Kids program is partnering with New Orleans Outreach's Healthy Habits to launch an after-school project to help keep kids fit. The program comes to New Orleans on the recommendation of Mayor Mitchell Landrieu. It's all part of a nationwide educational project and competition that could land Healthy Habits charity 10 grand. The kickoff party is at 11:30 this morning at Rouse's store on Chapultepec.